Welcome back to Mass Effect 3. I'm going to be trying out 1080p again. I had some issues with it in the past, which is why most of my videos have been 720p. So we'll see. Adjust the camera a little bit, apparently. Still not 100% sure where I want to place everything, but alright, so Citadel. You know what? Let's go here first. We're gonna do some exploring! See how this goes for a little bit. Looks kind of weird.
Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful.
Come on, where's the other one at?
Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful.
I guess that's the only area out
there. Reapers eluded. Okay. Signal confirmed.
Yeah, that's another thing that I'm not gonna At one point, I read all the info on all the planets. I'm not going to do that again.
Faster than light jump successful.
Oh, wait a minute. Yeah.
Evasion successful.
See what we got going on, y'all. I think I'll have to put points out. Oh man, I know I've done this like 3 times this video, but it's weird me out.
I don't like it up there.
See, that's the problem. That's why. Guess I'll just put me back here. The only thing that. Should be alright. This didn't stick before, but just auto level them.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
I think this is the one where you have to eventually come back and pick up all those.
Get down!
checked everything here.
Stop all the noise!
Well, that's weird looking. Guess we found it.
Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad. Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Good work.
Commander.
Extraction point now.
Nothing else come active.
Engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
I think there was a refueling. No review.
Reapers eluded.
Oh boy.
Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded.
I actually can't remember what happens. If they actually catch you. Thank you.
Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful.
I'm pretty sure if you run out of fuel, you just move slower. Not like you're stranded or anything. But I could be wrong.
Has been known to happen from time to time.
Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful.
All the stuff I'm finding just adds to your readiness. Successful. There's less chance of millions of people dying. Of course, I never looked up what it actually does in final battle. Or at least I don't remember.
Lost in space.
Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful.
I think this is the last thing I gotta find. It's probably something on the...
Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful.
There it is.
Evasion successful.
Oh, shit.
Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful.
I think that's... yeah, that's everything.
Evasion successful.
On a great space venture.
Signal confirmed.
Sometimes you can actually land, but I remember when it first came out, people, actually when Mass Effect 2 came out, people were mad you couldn't land on every planet. Because you could land on a lot more planets in Mass Effect 1, but it was all generic. What's funny is after I played Mass Effect 2, I actually was mad about the scanning, because I actually liked farming the planets for resources to upgrade your ship. And then I went back through and played Mass Effect 2, and
Reapers eluded.
It just gets so redundant. Still fun.
I found
it actually makes it feel like there's a point to going to all the planets other than,
hey, you found this item. You found a couple credits.
One thing I'm looking forward to doing is the Citadel DLC, which I have never done before.
Than light jump successful.
I guess we can do this. I don't think there's anything to scan here.
Signal confirmed.
Oh, there is?
Asgard.
Oh, that's what happens. Interesting. Yeah, let's go. Should be... Gosh, is there not?
Found something.
I, Odin, son of Bor.
Thank you.
think this is the one that's like a... another Earth. I actually watched that TV show Terra Nova. It wasn't too bad. It talked about, I think, coming out with more seasons, but it had been so long since it was out.
Evasion successful.
I think they ended up backing out.
Reapers eluded. Light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded.
Alright, so there it is.
Faster than light jump successful.
It's a little bit easier.
Evasion successful.
The console controller.
Reapers eluded.
Flashback.
Eden Prime. This is where it all began. Where the Prothean beacon gave you the vision that warned us about the Reapers.
That beacon gave us a few years to prepare. Without it, the Reapers would have finished this already.
Right. So any other Prothean artifact on Eden Prime could be just as important.
And this time, you'll be here to help with whatever we find.
I'll do my best.
Do you have any idea what Cerberus found?
The Alliance didn't get any specifics about what Cerberus has uncovered. But whatever it is, it's better off with us than with Cerberus.
I'm bringing you in as close to the dig site as I can. No way we'll avoid detection, but you should have a few minutes.
Appreciate it.
All part of the service, Commander.
All right, everyone. Get ready to move.
With luck, we can get to the dig site before Cerberus knows we're here. No sign of survivors. Come on, we need to find the dig site.
This was a beautiful colony once.
They'll rebuild this place once we've dealt with Cerberus.
The city on Earth where I grew up was hard and dirty. I can see it as a war zone. Eden Prime doesn't deserve this.
Nobody does. But they'll be stronger for it.
Shepard, this Cerberus data could help the colonists still alive on other parts of Eden Prime.
How?
I can get this intel to Eden.
Look at that. Bits of Prothean tech sticking out of the ground
like an old bone.
Hey, Doc. Any idea what that is?
I can't tell much from here, but it's from their final dynasty. Functional, but without the decoration of earlier periods. Archaeologists always wondered why Prothean architecture became simpler at the end. It's clear now. They were too busy fighting the Reapers to care about aesthetics. There. That's the elevator that leads down into the dig site. Goddess, that doesn't seem possible. It's not a Prothean artifact, it's... a Prothean.
So it's a body?
No. Cerberus found a living Prothean.
You're right. That doesn't sound possible.
The Protheans had powerful stasis technology. That's the only reason any of their artifacts survived intact. Cerberus found this in an underground bunker. It still has power. He's been in stasis for the past 50,000 years, waiting for us. Think of what we could learn.
Good thing we brought our Prothean expert.
I hope I can help. If this single Prothean was sent into stasis, he could be the foremost scientist of his time, or perhaps the wisest counselor. Cerberus damaged the life pod when they excavated it. The life signs are unstable.
Then let's get him out of there.
No, breaking open the pod would kill him. We have to find the command signal that ends the stasis mode. We also need to figure out how to physically open the pod without doing more damage. Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet.
Heads up!
I actually don't think you get attacked by many people.
Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
My contacts are so dry.
I never thought our empire would fall. It won't. We will sleep here until the Reapers return to Dark Space. Then we will rise, a million strong. For the Empire. For the Empire. Get to your stasis port. Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
I've got the signal.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean beacon. You had a vision of the Reapers last time you were here on Eden Prime. It must attune your mind to understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video. And the signal they used.
Perfect. Then we just need to figure out how to physically open the pod.
Down while having drinks and watching the game.
Son of a bitch, this was somebody's home.
Drinking while watching the game. That's paddling.
Footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
Must check everything.
Yes, sir.
To help the colonists.
Yes,
the more we find, the better chance they'll have.
Board. Yes, bring me some good news.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
Third of our people.
Alert! Broadside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
Understood that one too?
Yes.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
Backup forces are here.
Demo.
I'm on it.
Come on.
They've retracted the bridge. We have to find another way across.
This conveniently placed ladder.
Let's do this.
I think I get attacked one more time.
Transmitting the signal.
Perfect. It'll take a few moments for the life pod to process it.
Just enough time for another attack wave to come.
Lots of bogeys inbound, Commander. We'll have to hold this position.
What the hell?
Catch our breath.
Wish my corner man was here. I could use an ice pack.
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
We're almost there.
If anybody's low, there's a Cerberus supply cache in the building next door.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access. Life pod now. I've got it. Goddess. It may take him some time to fully regain consciousness. Careful, he's confused. Remember, it's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been...
a few minutes!
No, the bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire. Preparing neutron bombardment. Get to your life pod now!
I will be Batman.
How many others?
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes. Now that I have read your physiology, your nervous system, enough to understand your language.
So you were reading me while I was seeing...
our last moments. Our failure.
Your people did everything they could. They never gave up. And I could use some of that commitment now.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Asari. Human. I'm surrounded by primitives.
It's not safe here. Will you join us?
You fight the Reapers?
Yes.
Then we will see.
Oh, get him.
A living Prothean?
That's correct, Admiral. But he's not quite what we expected.
Commander, our scientists barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
He has, Admiral.
Can he help us?
I intend to find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
Shepard, I need you down in the port cargo hold. It's about our new guest.
I'm on my way. What's the problem?
I've tried to make the room more accommodating, but they're not letting me talk to him.
Apologies, Doctor. Contact protocol with a new species. Assume hostility. We had to dust off the regulations.
But he's not new. I've spent my life studying Protheans.
At ease. I don't think our guest will be a problem. Will he?
That depends on you. I can sense fear in you. Anxiety and distress. The Reapers are winning.
What do you mean, you sense?
All life provides clues for those who can read them. It is in your cells, your DNA. Experience is a biological marker.
Then what exactly did I experience back on Eden Prime? That was a hell of a flashback.
The battle left its own mark on me. I communicated this to you. It can work both ways.
Like your beacons.
Yes. Which... You found one. You saw it all. Our destruction. Our warnings. Why weren't they heeded? Why didn't you prepare for the Reapers, human?
It's Commander. And nobody could understand your warnings. The beacon nearly killed me.
Then communication is still primitive in this cycle.
We pieced together what we could, and used it to stop a Reaper invasion 3 years ago.
Then the extinction was delayed.
Now we have your plans for the device. We're going to build it.
Device?
The weapon your people were working on. I'd hoped you could tell us how to finish it.
We never finished it. It was too late.
Then I take it you don't know anything about the catalyst?
No. I was a soldier, not a scientist. Skilled in one art, killing.
What was your mission?
Among my people, there were avatars of many traits. Bravery, strength, cunning. A single exemplar for each.
Which are you?
The embodiment of vengeance. I am the anger of a dead people, demanding blood be spilled for the blood we lost. Only when the last Reaper has been destroyed will my purpose be fulfilled. I have no other reason to exist. Those who share my purpose become allies. Those who do not become casualties.
Nothing in our fight against the Reapers has been that cut and dried.
Because you still have hope. That this war will end with your honor intact.
I do.
Stand in the ashes of a trillion dead souls and ask the ghosts if honor matters. This silence is your answer.
We found this at the dig site. I assume it belongs to you.
It is a memory shard.
Could it help us with the device?
No. It contains only pain. But I will help you fight. And the last thing the Reapers hear before they die will be the last voice of the Protheans, sending them to their grave.
If you don't mind, I have a few more questions I'd like to ask.
Here it comes.
I've written over a dozen studies on your species. I've published in several journals that...
Amusing. Asari have finally mastered writing.
I'm sorry?
Never mind. What do you wish to know?
We've never seen a species with this sensory ability you have.
It was common among my people. Imparting experience through touch. The chemistry of life. Complicated ideas could be absorbed in seconds.
That sounds very useful.
We evolved as hunters. Reading 1,000 details in our environment ensured our survival.
I'm beginning to understand the beacons a bit more.
Later, we developed technology to harness our ability. Information could be stored in certain objects through touch. Memory has its own biomarker,
its own chemistry, as do knowledge and skills. The beacons could remember these things.
So could you read something about this room?
There was liquid, a form of incubation. The DNA of a Krogan who lived here. He was powerful, prone to violence.
I'm impressed. His name was Grunt.
And if he were my enemy, I would have given him a wide berth. There is great strength in his genes.
Liara here would never forgive me if I didn't ask you. What was Prothean civilization like?
Yes, I've always wondered. What sort of government did you have, and can you tell me about your religious beliefs, or perhaps the...
We are dead now. What does it matter?
I'm sorry. Studying your history has been a lifelong passion of mine.
When I was born, our empire was already at war with the Reapers. The first thing I remember was seeing my planet on fire.
What was your civilization like before the Reaper attack?
We were the dominant race of our cycle. We ruled the galaxy.
My studies indicated you were the only race engaged in space travel at the time. I always found that curious.
We were one empire composed of many subjects. All eventually called themselves Prothean.
What if they didn't want to?
They weren't given a choice.
Are you saying you enslaved the other species?
Any could oppose us if they wished. And if they had won, they would have ruled. Many tried. None succeeded.
I had no idea Protheans were so... severe.
It was by necessity. Very early, we encountered the dangers posed by machine intelligence. They rebelled against us.
We've had the same problem. They're called Geth.
We could not allow the machines to surpass us. It was decided the only way to win was to unite all organic life within our empire.
Did it work?
For a time. The Metacon War. We were turning the tide. Until the Reapers arrived. Then we understood machines had surpassed us long ago. In ways we could never imagine.
Back on Eden Prime, it looked like there were other stasis pods. What happened?
The Empire had fallen, and we knew our cycle was lost. We were the final vanguard, the best soldiers left alive.
So more of you were supposed to survive into this cycle?
Yes. Under my leadership, a new Prothean Empire would have arisen. We would have commanded the races of your time to prepare for the next Reaper invasion. But traitors within our ranks, indoctrinated agents, betrayed us, and the Reapers discovered our plan.
Just out of curiosity, how would you have commanded us?
By leaving you no other option. You would have joined our army, or faced the Reapers alone.
We've uncovered quite a few Prothean ruins. Were you observing our ancestors?
Before the war, we cultivated species who showed potential. Eventually, you would have been offered a... choice to join the Empire. But when the Reapers attacked, we ceased all study. We hoped they would see you as too primitive to harvest.
Well, thank you. I think. Is there anything more you can tell us about this device your people were trying to build?
We heard only stories. They said our scientists were constructing a great machine that had the power to defeat the Reapers.
You never saw it?
By that point, the Empire was smashed into pieces. None of us knew what the others were doing.
Well, if we don't finish it soon, the same will be true of us.
What can you tell us about your own war with the Reapers?
Many of the details were lost. The conflict lasted for centuries. Those that faced the Reapers in the beginning were long dead when I was born. There were memory shards, however, passed down from soldier to soldier. They gave us fragments of what happened.
How did your people wage war against the Reapers?
Attrition. We fought them system by system, planet by planet, city by city. Entire worlds were sacrificed just to slow the Reapers down. Time they spent harvesting a population was time we could regroup.
That must have cost you in the long run.
Yes. Our own people would be indoctrinated, converted, then turned against us. But there was no choice. Mercy is not a weapon. It is a weakness.
Why do you think your own cycle lost the war?
What had been our strength, our empire, became a liability. All races conformed to one doctrine, one strategy. The Reapers exploited this. Once they found our weaknesses, we could not adapt. The subservient races became divided and confused. Then, it was only a matter of time.
I'm happy to say our cycle is different. Most races cooperate, but they still remain unique.
Then it may be your only hope.
Thank you for talking with me. I never imagined actually meeting a Prothean.
This has been amusing.
Oh?
To discover the most primitive races of my time now rule the galaxy. The Asari, the humans, the Turians.
There's also the Salarians.
The lizard people evolved?
I believe they're amphibian.
They used to eat flies. Commander, you may count on me. I am known as Javik. Though I still need time to recover, the shock has not worn off yet.
I understand. This must be a hell of an experience for you. We're just glad to have you aboard, Javik.
Alright, I'm gonna end it there. Hit the like and subscribe button below if you want to see more videos. And as always,